little areas where he shows you how valuable he is to this Avalanche club. He has a goal, yes, but he's on that penalty kill, the first group, a lot.
Stepped in front, score! Fabbri with his second of the game was looking for a pass, and that puck ricocheted, pinballed, and screeched past the left skate of Pavel Francouz. It's now a 4-2 contest.
And if you're the Colorado Avalanche, you have to respect the fact and know the fact that, you know, when we watch that face-off, Larkin gets a nice face-off. Look at Sider's pass down low. That'll be his second assist of the night. I mean, he walked that line. Who is that defenseman for the Detroit Red Wings? You remember walking the line like that?
Or some Lidstrom guy or something like that.
Little Liv, whatever.
Well, Fabbri got his own rebound off the leg of Taves. And then gave a little poke at it right there. And he didn't get a lot on it. He was able to scoot it off the outside of the skate. Off the